Where should the bioethanol is produced? Can you establish plants far away from the city? Okay. It is easy, very easy to get the material, to get the raw material. From the countryside, we can get the straws, we can get the gas, it's not a problem. But the chemicals, the transport of chemicals, it's not even difficult. And the electricity, and the steam. For every treatment, steam is necessary. We have to use steam to do the ethanol distillation.
Then you see the cost of ethanol. The production cost is more than the sale price of ethanol.
Okay.
Because of electricity and other substrate and other things. As I mentioned, the major cost goes to substrate, I think, according to the table that I mentioned, that yes. Business looks it's cheaper to make than handle ethanol.
Yes, it's from ethanol.
But scientists say that most researchers they say that handle ethanol has a future.
I agree. previously, before the fervor of the oil price in China, the cellulosic ethanol, the second generation ethanol, if you produce this ethanol, you will get free of tax. It's very good for a small company, very good. But now, no support like this.
For your knowledge, India also we need license. Because it's absolutely not. Absolutely, it's not Russian. Need license here also. But for, I was talking about
the new study. I'll show you the picture. I'm waiting for. I'm waiting for President Trump. Okay. This year, the oil price arises. Very sharp, see?
The cartoon is who?
It's not.